Start by removing the battery plate from the camera. Disconnect both of the cables attaching the battery plate. Only the white cable is used during this assembly. Take the smaller black cable and tuck it in the Velcro pocket in the camera. Next, take the CopperHead mounting plate, align the tabs on the plate with the notches on the camera, and feed the white power cable through the slot. Secure the plate with the hardware supplied with the CopperHead. Install CopperHead bus adapter PCB. And secure that with locking screws. Attach the gray ribbon cable from the CopperHead to the bus adapter PCB. Connect power from the camera to the CopperHead power. Connect the coax to the camera. Secure the CopperHead to the mounting plate using the 6 screws provided with the CopperHead. Reattach the battery bracket originally removed. Secure with screws